bow.
I got a feeling I'm gonna end up in a dead end again.
Whoa.
Oh, here it is. How couldn't I find it before? Like, I looked all the way around, I think. Tomb of Sneferu. Better than exploring the pyramids. Yeah, I see that. Let it go. Let it go. Wait a second. Makes me horribly claustrophobic. Oh yeah, there shouldn't be any light. No moonlight, no nothing. That's exactly why they have those lanterns, right? So we can see stuff even when we dive. Counterweights. Puzzle? I know what to do. But I don't have time. Come on! I hate these puzzles, quote unquote, not really logical puzzles. They test your patience more than anything. Actually be a puzzle instead of a speedy jump. You would have to do this. If it's like that, then I upload it's actually a puzzle. No wait, there's a counter race. Yeah, it was a logical puzzle, not a jumping puzzle. That's why I like jumping puzzles, but they're... I haven't seen a single good one in this game, specifically. So this tomb is not under the pyramid. It just serves as the gateway. So... I need to get there. basketball, ancient Egyptian basketball, or rather a redistribution thing, button sewing giant holder square peg thingy. Wait. Katushka pedal. How many are heavier than five? Four. That's it, all this journey for that one fucking... Really? It can't be that bad. This lair is a dead end. This is where I came from. And this is where I go. Ominous silence. Ominous. I didn't know how it's correctly pronounced. Okay, so if we grab a birda. We can go all the way up. And from there. Mm-hmm. Wait. He got there. Bayek of Siwa. Come on, I knew you got there. Whatever. Should we just return them to original positions? That's it. Within 3 years, we've built more than half as great a device. The craftsman gang.